development is now shaping up. Or so, we are getting word of a bunch of new picks by Mr. Trump, including Iowa Governor Terry Branstad, U.S. Ambassador to China, retired Marine Corps General.